Erin approached the gate of the Forbidden City, the clockwork seahorse warned her to stay away. But she had come this far and would not turn back, regardless of the danger that lay ahead. As the gate to the city opened, Merin was ambushed by Fomori sentinels. Before she could react, they launched their torpedoes at the defenseless clockwork seahorse. Merin watched in horror as its gleaming golden body was blasted into pieces that fell, lifeless and dull, to the sea floor. Blinded by rage, Merin turned back to face the deadly sentinels.